PennDOT is making it easier for drivers to renew their licenses. From now on, you can use your existing photo on your new license. PennDOT is looking to limit the number of people at its centers. The only people receiving a photo card are those who applied before May 10th.